stay in the same spot. As we meet challenges head on, we grow and we are better all for it. Class of 2017, you are here today because you have accepted the challenge we have placed before you. You have worked hard to earn your degree. Today you have met a major goal, you said, and now you have to create new goals for yourself. As I've told many of my co-workers, graduation is a bittersweet time for me. I'm so very proud of each graduate, and I'm excited to see what the future holds for you. At the same time, I'm very sad. No more chats in the halls, or in my classrooms, or in my office. I won't be allowed to see you on a daily basis. Please know that I'm here for you if you ever need anything, no matter where you're going. As I told you in my classrooms, going to school is the hardest job I've ever had. You don't get paid. You have tons of homework, tests, and no social life. Sound familiar? Yeah. At the moment, you may feel as if you have given up so much for this degree, and you have. I promise you will have a wonderful return on investment once you have a career instead of a job. Yes, there is a difference. A career is something that you are proud of and enjoy. So I want to tell you a little bit about my educational journey. I worked at many jobs before going to college and was never really happy. I had wanted to teach business classes since high school. After a few jobs, I knew there was only one way to obtain a career, and that was education. I was 28 years old and just beginning an educational career. After 4 years of blood, sweat, and tears, I graduated with a Bachelor of Arts degree in economics. I was finished with school. I wanted to teach high school after graduation, but was unable to find a job. I learned of an adjunct business teaching job here at Richmond Community College and was blessed to obtain the position. I found that I loved teaching. In order to have a chance of an instructor position, I had to go back to school. I began working on my master's degree and finished December 2006. Fortunately, a position became available for an office administration director here at Richmond Community College. And I was offered the job, which I knew would be my career after an interview. I was so excited. Once again, I thought I was finished with school. After teaching a couple of years, I saw a need in the near future for an economics instructor. Yes. Returned to school to complete my graduate hours in economics. I currently teach classes in economics and office administration and love having a career instead of a job. We are never finished being a student. As technology changes, so does our everyday life. I attend different professional development opportunities each school year in order to keep current with my profession. As you told me 20 years ago that I was going to have this amazing career, and speaking to you all today, I would have said, no way. I had great support of my husband and others on this journey. Each of us needs support.